First, the Battle of Highway 62 is one of the most fierce in our area. A mere 7 miles separates Prairie Grove and Farmington High School. It's always the biggest game of the year for both teams in any sport, and it can get nasty between the two. But the man you're about to meet was able to bring both sides together with one shot. It's new tonight. Very few times will you see a home crowd erupt like this.
Got him!
After a 64-56 loss. Especially in a game as big as this.
A lot of energy for especially the fans.
It's intense.
Loud. Packed.
This Prairie Grove Farmington matchup was no different for senior manager McKay Gregson. He's been through them before, working with the team since 7th grade.
He asked me 100 questions a week. Well, if we win this week, what does that mean? You know, and so he's really into it.
But sometimes the man with the most spirit isn't always graced with the best ability. McKay has 22q11 syndrome, a disorder a lot like autism. He has trouble learning, focusing, and socializing. The condition kept him off the court completely until that game, senior night, his last regular season game in a Tiger uniform.
And you felt like something special was going to happen. You just didn't quite think it was going to be what it ended up being.
As the game wound down, McKay hadn't made an appearance. His mom, Gretchen, thought, this might be it.
I just kind of thought, it's not, there's no way it can happen. It's done. Just, you know, deal with it.
But with less than 10 seconds left,
here comes McKay.
The crowd favorite stepped onto the floor.
Hey, put McKay in. And so I just went in.
Gretchen, his dad, Lynn, and his brother, Ty, who flew in for his brother's last game, finally got to see McKay play.
It was just a very special experience.
And wouldn't you know it, he even got to throw up a three-pointer.
Nail it, buddy.
Just a little short. But then Farmington's Jeremy Muller gave McKay one more shot.
Step back, probably around right here.
Oh, and they pass it back to him. Hit it, McKay.
There are times when even the thickest rivalries take a backseat to something bigger.
Any tension, animosity, anger,
gone.
Nothing in the room. So cool.
McKay has seen moments like this from the sidelines. Now, he's lived it.
This is so wonderful.
And his family has, too.
When you have a kid with special needs, you watch your other siblings or other kids in school get to have moments, you know, and get recognition and things like that. And so sometimes your heart breaks when your special kid doesn't get to have those times. And so the fact that he got a moment like that for him to treasure for the rest of his life was really hard for all of us.
And when we talked to McKay, he was already looking forward to their next game. Prairie Grove will play at Farmington this week for the first round of the district playoffs.